Well, this is the day after the hurricane, which we hurricane tornado that we believe touched down here. It landed square on the magnolia tree, beautiful magnolia tree, and took it out. The magnolia tree's gone too. That's sad. At least it didn't get my Princeton elm, which is my favorite of all trees. And that's the tree straight ahead. But this is the two trees that fell. And I need to get them all removed and out of here. Okay.